I should probably go now. I'll be right outside.
No, Dawson, you're not going anywhere.
Charlie, you haven't seen him forever. I mean, don't you want to spend some time alone with him?
Yeah, right. Like, I want to spend time with the man who's responsible for the destruction of my family.
If I knew you were coming, I'd have sent for cigars and champagne. A couple of donuts, anyway. Joey, you're beautiful.
No, I'm not.
Hello, Dawson.
Hello, Mr. Potter.
I thought the other night you might come, and I thought I'd better not get my hopes up. Birthdays in prison are depressing enough.
Well, I'm here, aren't I?
And I'm so glad. You have no idea. We're all grown up. It's amazing.
Well, that's what people do. They grow up.
How's, school?
That's what you want to talk about?
What do you want to talk about? It's so lonely here, Joey. I miss you. And your sister. I miss my family.
Your family? Tell me this. Do you miss Mom?
Yes, very much. Joey, talk to me. Tell me what you're thinking.
You don't want to know what I'm thinking. Believe me. You know, this was a mistake. And I guess I should tell you that I'm probably going to be leaving in a few weeks. I'm going to France, so I won't be around anymore. And that family that you miss doesn't exist anymore. It's over.
It's not over, Joey. It's still a family.
Well, it's over for me. Have a happy birthday, Dad.
Joey, I should go with her. I'm sorry.